Bond and we have Keith with us. We're gonna do a magic together. And in fact, we're gonna play a game. This game is very simple. I think you know it. It's called a paper, scissors, rock. Do you know it?
Yes.
Good, good. In fact, today we're not gonna play with our hand. In fact, we're gonna play with some cards right here. As you can see, there's paper, scissors, rock printed on this card. This is the scissor. And this is the paper. And this is the rock. Okay, I want you to hold on to these cards. In fact, for this game, we have a prize for it. Right here. $1,000. You want it?
Yes.
You will have a chance. You will have a chance. It's very simple. If I didn't guess it right, you can get the money and bring it back home. Good? Good deal?
Good.
Perfect. Now I'm going to place the money right here. And now, first of all, we're going to place down. Shuffle the card first. Shuffle it up. And we're going to place one card down. I'm going to place this card down. I want you to place it right here. Yes? Good. Now, we can open the card at the same time. I have a scissor. And you have the paper. I win. You know what? Let's do it one more time. We're gonna do it this way. Yes. I will place two cards down. Good?
Yes.
I'm gonna open my card first. Open yours. Let's see what you have. Oh, I win. Perfect. Oh, very unfortunate you can't get $1,000. You know what? I think you deserve one more chance. One more time. Get the cards. Now, this time we're gonna do it differently. We're gonna place three cards down. One, two. I'm gonna place all three cards down at the same time. You two. Think before you place a card down. Yeah?
Okay.
Good?
Yes.
Okay, let's open the first card. Let's see what do we have. I have the scissors. Open it up. Oops, it doesn't look good. You know what? Second card. Oh my god. I think I'm losing. I lose. But wait, wait. In fact, this game is about guess it right. As I mentioned before. In fact, before anything happened, what is $1,000 for you? I have envelope. And in fact, on this envelope, there's a prediction right here. As you can see, there's a top hat right there, which means magician's hand. Scissor, rock, and paper. That's exactly what I placed down, and also, of course, yours. Rock, paper, and scissors. One more time, you can't get it. You know what? Let's do it one last time. This is your last chance to get this $1,000, okay? Now, I want you to hold on to it. Now, don't take it yet, because I want you to have a taste of it. We're gonna use our hand. We're not gonna use any card anymore, okay? Now, when I count to three, you do the thing.
Okay.
Okay, one, two, three. Oh my god. I lose again. But wait, wait. As I mentioned before, this game is about guess it right. Because before anything happens, I have a prediction right here. It says, your rock wins magician scissor. And that's a goodbye to your $1,000. Thank you very much. Hope you all enjoy. This is the Paper, Scissors, Rock.